I'm on my second bottle of this liquid vat, and it's helped Maggie, who had a pulled tendon in her knee in January, and I just want you to know that it seems to be helping, and I'm grateful I ran into a liquid form because she was spitting out the calcequin tablets in the food.